like to introduce you to the Coral Reefer Band right now. Yeah. We got the band and the taxi squad out for this one, you know. So we'll start over there. The man in the red shirt, who it is always a pleasure to have when we can get him away from all his many duties from... From Malibu, California, Mr. Michael Utley right there.
Look at that shirt.
Yes, sir. And on the piano from Spivey's Corner, North Carolina, Mr. Jay Spell. And on the harmonica, putting three of these lines in my eyes from Jackson, Mississippi, Mr. Fingers Taylor. The Blues Boy. And on the drums, keeping us all together on occasion, from Nashville, Tennessee, Mr. Kenneth Buttry back there, but better known as Buck. And on the bass, the soul pumpkin from Madeira Beach, Florida, Mr. Harry Daly right there. And from Decatur, Georgia, singing with us, Miss Deborah McCall. Look at those shoes. We have a name for them, but I can't say it. And on the guitar over there, the curse of Hertz Rent-A-Car, playing like crazy over there from Nashville, Tennessee, Mr. Barry Chance right there. You know, people ask me sometimes, they say, interview. I do these interviews occasionally, and they go, well, which way is your music heading? I said, south. And the other one is, well, how can you write those real sensitive songs and then write that real trash, you know? I said, well, I can be very sensitive on occasions and be real trashy on others. And one trashy occasion was right here in Atlanta, Georgia, where the whole nucleus of this next song came from. Sitting in the Marriott Hotel one late afternoon, early one morning, I don't know. Watching this lady of the evening try to pick up a salesman from Tuskegee, Alabama. He dropped in his spaghetti, and it just flowed like this. Too clear. So barmaid, bring a pitcher, another round of brew. Well, honey, why don't we get drunk and screw? Yeah, why don't we get drunk and screw? Oh, I just bought a water. Thank you, Culture Freaks. Thank you.